kind of hit towards the third baseline. He went over that one hand, and of course he dropped it.
Yeah.
He didn't try very hard to get it.
Mm-hmm.
I was surprised. Believer being there. I think he got $10,000 a piece or something like that. Which was a lot of money.
Yeah.
But of course they made that up in their bets.
Yeah.
And then I kicked them. Yeah. They knew they had it coming.
Yeah.